Okay, hello everyone. This is Rockovers Music, and in this video we're learning the Jimi Hendrix chord E7 sharp 9. This chord is very useful and very used in many of Jimi Hendrix songs. So if you learn this chord, you can play whatever. Okay, we have to search for E tone. C, D, E. And here we build the chord. Here is the E7 sharp 9. If you just play E9, you play like that. But if you want this to be sharp 9, so move your this video. Okay, subscribe for more videos. E7 sharp 9 E tone. This is actually a jazz chord, but Jimi Hendrix used it a lot and use it in many of his songs. So this is a very important chord. E7 sharp 9. Okay, this is the E7 sharp 9 chord. E. Thank you. you just take E9, so it looks like this. But sharp 9, so it's there. So we can play the blues with this E blues. If you like this video, so there in the right corner there's a red guitar, click and subscribe. See you in the next video. Have a nice day.